We begin with tragic breaking news from Mount Bachelor. Good evening, I'm Lee Anderson. A skier died this afternoon while skiing near the Outback chairlift. A witness told us the man hit his head. It happened around 12:30 this afternoon. Mount Bachelor says the 66-year-old man was wearing a helmet. In other news,